I mean, every day you wake up living right across the street from the lake. It's always got a different mood. When growing up, you know, I'd go somewhere, I'd be like buying a little trinket here and there, and it always just ends up getting thrown away or thrown in a box. And photography was a way that I could kind of freeze some of those moments and kind of keep them there. Just kind of knowing more about life, I think, has, you know, given me a different outlook. When I was younger, I used to be kind of a hothead, and I used to let my emotions run on my sleeve a lot more, and I still have that aggression that's in there. But I've just found that what works best for me necessarily doesn't always work best for my teammates. When you've gotten a taste of it, or if you just, you know, have that goal of making it there, until you get there, there's just like a little piece of you that won't let it go away. I feel like the piece is getting bigger as I get older. But yeah, just wanting to get there is still there. I mean, it's cliche, but it is like a game of inches. And if you're on the wrong side of it, which I have been a lot over the last, you know, 5-6 years, where, I mean, we could have easily been, you know, 1, 2, or 3 national or 4 national championships and didn't. And we're just ready to be on the other side of that inch.